Hello.
Hey, everybody.
How's everybody doing today?
Did you guys do anything fun? We went to a birthday party last night for our friend Mallory, who's in a band called Modern Drugs. So I got this shirt for her band. Apparently Siri thought I was talking to her.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jay. Hey, Joseph. Welcome in, you guys.
I forget I thought I had a command form, but I can't remember what it was. Was it just drugs? Nope.
I think it's all modern drugs, like one word, maybe. That would be something I would do. There you go. Go follow him on Facebook. Can we also get a shout out for Beast Music? He has started streaming now. We've been shouting him out for a while. It's Jay and his band. So he's officially streaming now. Go drop him a follow and let's check out his streams. Which the last one happened at like 3 o'clock in the morning for me. So I have not seen it yet. Thank you, LV, and hello, LV. Five a.m. to 2 p.m. Okay, I'll see what that is for us.
Come on, play. Do Life on a String, I guess.
You guys can save us by putting some songs in the song list. Oh, there you go.
Slippery. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, we don't need music for this, do we?
No. That'll be very
I'm like,
bad
what am
idea.
I doing? Okay. Get my chair fixed.
Thank you, Jonah. Thanks for coming and hanging out. For a little bit before bedtime. I hope you have a great sleep.
This is easy and all that we need. We're falling behind. And dig all you like and make a big pile. And sing all the while. You're just a boy who strummed the right chord, and I'm just a boy who gave an ear, right, it's all right, I'm shedding my skin. instead of these tears. Swimming alone and torn in between life in a dream and life on a stream. Living atop our own little hills, we're perched for the kill, we're perched for the kill. But you're just a boy who strummed the right chord, and I'm just a boy who gave an ear. Right, it's alright, I'm shedding my skin instead of these. Love was a life foreseen at our birth, and then all the earth, and then all the earth. How can we fall so far behind? I'll try to remind that you're just a boy from the right chord, and I'm just a boy who gave an ear. Right, it's all right. Right, it's all right. Right.
I thought we were done already. I was like, I think I counted that. I messed that up a lot.
Yeah.
I don't think most of it was noticeable.
Nope.
Thanks for those. I can't tell what they are. I'm too blind. Little stripey claps. Listen. Oh, nice. Thanks, Joe and Jay. Thanks, LV.
So on four?
I have three written down.
I mean, it might be right. Yeah, three. Okay. Don't really remember, but we'll see how it goes.
King sorrow all through his days. Well, I am a man of constant sorrow. I've seen trouble all my days. Well, I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where I was born and raised, the place where he was born and raised. Six long years I've been in trouble. No pleasures here on earth I found. For in this world I'm bound to ramble. I have no friends to help me now. He has no friends. Help him now. It's fare thee well, my old true lover. I never expect to see you again. For I'm bound to ride that northern railroad. Perhaps I'll die on this train. Perhaps he'll die on this train. Valley for many years.
Sorry.
Where I may lay, then you may learn to love another while I am sleeping in my grave, while he is sleeping in his grave. Your friends think I'm just a stranger. My face you never see no more. But there is one promise that is given. I'll meet you on God's golden shore. He'll meet you on God's golden shore.
I was going to make you go again, but I guess not.
No.
That was pretty fun.
It was a little better than usual, maybe, but that's when we should probably practice. Oh, Bonnie Doon. Was that a random request?
Yeah. Hold on. I think we have to. The Lowlands. Did he? Hey, Adam's handler. I love that name. And we don't know that. But we do have a Discord. It's right under our name, the link to that, I think. Hopefully someone also...
Do we have a Discord command?
Yeah, we do. Hold on. You can go there and tell us to learn that. Because we do... We do like Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, and I just heard a song the other day. I can't remember which one it was, and I was like, we should do that. I was planning on. I'm pretty sure it wasn't the Lowlands. I'm Here, I'm Alive. Is that the easier one, or is that the?
I'll have to look at it to tell you.
So Bonnie Doon is this band that my boss at the place where I used to work told me about, and we really just like their really chill electric guitar vibes. They're just really, I don't know, just made you feel like you were at the beach or something, just relaxing. So we learned some of them.
I don't have this in here.
Oh.
Give me 1 second.
Okay. This is a little off our beaten path in that it is a sort of ambient, casual, I don't know.
Oh, this one. Okay.
Wait, which one is this one?
I have something missing I can't tell. Is there more?
Okay, that is the one that's, it's going to take me a second.
Yeah. Those might be the right chords.
It's like EA or EA.
No.
No?
No.
Oh. Oh, no, that isn't.
Let me sync that quick, and let me go listen to it real quick to make sure what key it's in.
Hold on just a moment, everyone. Did anyone tell me what you did this weekend? Weekend's almost over here, probably more over for some of you than others.
Oh, right, isn't that key? This will be interesting.
Guys, this is going to be fun.
It's been a while.
I'm not plugged in or something.
Never played that sounds right. That's why. Hold on.
Are you doing that on?
Yeah, there was an acoustic on it.
Okay. Could you sync this so I can get it?
Yes. And you'll probably want a capo on too, maybe? I'm not sure, you'll have to see it in.
What's it called again? I'm Here, I'm Alive.
Actually. See, are these chords good all the way through.
life for. Is something missing I can't tell? Or is there more I can't see? Me, yeah, I'm a track with no train, a cat with no name, sleeping through my dreams. Santo and sage, or is it still the new age, or am I too late? Big, big river runs slow, teach me all that you know, how do you find your way? Time, feel like I'm wasting time, just wanna be where I'm going, just wanna be where I'm going. I am here, I am alive, just wanna be where I'm going, just wanna be where I'm going. Like a diamond of dirt, hard to tell what it's worth, but I work hard, I am kind. High as a bird in the breeze, are there new ways to see when the old ways die? Feel like I'm wasting time, just wanna be where I'm going, just wanna be where I'm going. I am here, I am alive, just wanna be where I'm going, just wanna be where I'm going.
Enjoyed watching us.
It was something.
Live learn that. I haven't played in a couple years, friend.
I forgot how weird that
here.
Is.
Queen Peanut Wolf is here.
Well, at least it's now on our tab list again, so maybe we'll practice it one day. Other than today. Oh.
LV, check him out. Check out the real Bonnie Doon.
Yeah.
We did not do that justice at all.
No. I don't know if you know like Pavement at all, but they remind me a lot of.
Oh yeah.
Pavement, as far as just kind of like the jangly guitars
but less,
and stuff.
I'm not sure if it's just Stephen Malkmus's voice that I have issue with, or if they're kind of weird chord progression sometimes, which Bonnie Doon doesn't do.
Well, I'd say they have less crazy voices than Bonnie Doon.
Anyway.
They play a little more straight, I feel like.
Yeah. So we have enough. What?
Mm-hmm. I didn't even know this was on our list.
Do you sing some of this with me?
Maybe.
Guys, how does this... Can we just listen real quick?
Say hello to never. If you close. No.
Okay, fast forward a little.
What else do you need?
I just need to know if you ever sing with me.
Technically, no. I don't think so. But I can. I think I usually do.
Okay. I just didn't know if there was anything special I needed to do at any part. Okay, so where are we capable?
Three.
Who asked for this? Mm-hmm. Oh, Queen Peanut Wolfie Icy. Wait, what? Queen Peanut Wolf? You're not icy anymore. Wolfie melted the ice. All right, I need a little sip of Fresca before we do this. If you close.
Are you gonna do the one, two? You don't have to.
Oh, but. So just go one, two, three. If.
Just do whatever. You can start singing if you want.
Oh,
just
it does say one, two, three there. Yeah. I thought that meant like.
Well, that's what she.
Verses yeah, one, two, three. The... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember now. I just didn't occur to me. Okay.
I guess I should do it, but.
One, two, three. One, two, three. If you close the door, the night could last forever. Leave the sun shine out and say hello to never. All the people are dancing and they're having such fun. I wish it could happen to me, but if you close the door, never have to see the day again. If you close the door, the night could last forever. Leave the wine glass out and drink a toast to never. Well, someday I know someone will look into my eyes and say hello, you're my very special one. But if you close the door, I'll never have to see the day again. Dark party bars, shiny Cadillac cars, and the people on subways and trains look gray in the rain as they stand disarrayed. People look well in the dark. If you close the door, the night could last forever. Leave the sun shine out and say hello to never. All the people are dancing and they're having such fun. I wish it could happen to me, 'cause if you close the door, I'd never have to see the day again. Never have to see the day again. Once more, I never have to see the day again.
And then I didn't get whatever that scene.
Oh. Thanks for dancing along with us there.
There's supposed to be some walk downy bit there, but I didn't remember it.
Is all this happening down there? Ooh. That was fun.
Mm-hmm.
I need a snack. Okay.
Is it the day of doing zero played songs from the song list?
Yeah, let's do that. Wait, didn't we do that last time?
I don't know, maybe.
I think we did. I think I remember the panic afterwards of, oh.
Yeah, that was a terrible idea.
Thank you. Queen Wolfie, Queen Peanut, I'm trying to decide. Queenie? Mrs. Wolfie?
Maybe you haven't done Cold Missouri Waters yet on here, which seems weird to me. But
pretty sure we have.
Me too.
I think it was part of the cold.
Yeah. Also got a bunch of Gil and Dave songs we haven't done on stream.
We could do Ruby.
That we have done, but we could still do it. Or maybe we haven't. I haven't gotten to
Peanut? Okay. Peanut it is.
Do Clementine.
You're right, yeah.
Clementine?
Oh, Clementine?
Sarah Joffin?
Yeah, sure.
We don't have to.
Do you do violin on that?
I don't think.
Okay.
So, I could maybe.
Guys, help us by not, help us not have to do a bunch of songs we don't know by, I don't know. Okay, never mind. We'll just.
Also capo 3, perfect. I could do fiddle, I don't know.
Sing without a guitar backing me because Dan just stopped.
Okay. I'm gonna turn on your reverb.
50 states, 50 lines, 50 crying all the time. 50 boys, 50 lies, 50 I'm gonna change my mind. Change my mind, change my mind. Now I'm feeling different. Wasted.
mine, I wish mine. I wish mine, I wish mine. I wish my name was Clementine. All that time wasted. I wish my, I wish my, I wish my, I wish my name was Clementine.
Thanks for picking up that. That was as soon as you started doing that little riff. I'm like, yeah, that's what this song needs. Oh, has anyone tried Rainbow yet? Rainbow is pretty awesome now that Dan has revamped our lights.
Also, do you think those words are wrong on that line, or do you just like singing different words than what's written?
Oh, yeah, I was just singing it from memory instead of looking at the words, sorry. Okay. As soon as you sang the other one, I was like, oh, sorry. Sorry, honey.
Because I feel like the written ones are right, but...
Yes, yes, they are. All right, what are you making me play next?
Your turn to pick one. We got a bunch of other zero played ones though.
All right. I can't read that far though.
Oh my god. I don't know what to tell you.
Jessica Lee Mayfield. Oh. Ooh.
This is a page before that.
Let's do the Jessica Lee Mayfield one. I mean, if we're
which one?
If we're gonna do me singing for today, I think, right?
Sure.
Crystal clean. Okay, yeah, that'll work.
Not capo 3, we failed at keeping it in capo 3. Gotta move it one. Tough.
This is the one that doesn't have, but it has something else in it.
It's got something like that, yeah.
It'll happen.
Walking with your left hand in my back pocket, and I stared at the sky while you kissed me, and you were running away, away from everything, and I stayed behind so you'd miss me. So sweet, I could care less about you, care less about you. And I love the sound of you walking away, and I can see clearer, and I'm getting closer. Thank you.
despite my best ambition, I get into the worst situations. Here I am, crystal clear. And on the night so lonely, words I say to you are phony, because there's nothing left to say. Say you can live without me. And every single night you dream about me. I could care less about you, care less about you. And I love the sound of you walking away, and I can't see. Find out just who I am without you in the way. So hold me, phone me for today.
Supposed to be a okay, never mind.
Is the D says four, it's talking about.
As I was looking at, I saw that D at the end, and I'm like, I don't think that's the right ending chord, so I'm just gonna hold off. It's time to stand. Well, still nothing on that list. You guys just like making us suffer, don't you?
When I earlier saying we should just do what we want.
Okay. I did say that.
What do you don't complain about having to dance to requests, and now you're complaining there's no requests.
I want to do what you want. It's not really about. Welcome back, LV. Gary. Gary, are you in here? Gary! Hi, Gary. I love you, Gary. Gary is an amazing streamer. If you aren't already following him, you must. He has the biggest song list on Twitch of anyone that I watch. I think he knows of someone else that has a bigger song list, but I don't know of that person. I can't remember who it was. I mean, I probably followed him because I follow everybody, but
this isn't supposed to be a song, is it?
What? What does that say? I don't even know what that
Boy on a string.
Oh. I think that was another one of those things that was funny at the time. Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, I don't know. I was never playing, so I'm taking it off. Oh, there we go.
Amelia has a bigger song list than you do? Well, I do know her. So, okay. Now I can never say that again because I do know the person with the bigger song list.
Oh, Sammy's here.
Her songs, though, are a lot more like classic rock than yours, though. So I probably still prefer your repertoire. Even though I'm an old person, so I'm supposed to like classic rock, I like it, but I don't ever really listen to it or desire to play it. This cat smells like fish. Oh, human jukebox. Yeah, he does too. I bet King Corgan does too. But again, not as much my style of music. I I'm going to sing this without playing anything because Sammy. Is there anything I need to know about this song?
I don't remember.
I hope we didn't like capo it down. Oh, you put it. Did you put capo 2? I have a capo 2 up here. Now I'm concerned about. Oh, well, never mind. It's fine.
You probably wanted to play there so you don't have to play different chords.
Okay. This is for Gary, one of my favoritest Twitch streamers.
Where's the. There's this little thing, but I can't remember where it is.
Do you want to go listen real quick while I talk to Gary?
Sure.
And say, Gary, you can add more. I don't think it matters because don't you feel like you end up playing the same songs a lot of times and a lot of songs hardly ever? So it doesn't matter what you add. You just once in a while have one of those no played ones like you did the other day. That was great. We didn't exactly do that, but we did play a lot of songs that we didn't know last week. And we were very nervous when we got done because we're like, oh man, we played like every song sucked. And then we listened back and we're like, eh, it wasn't any worse than usual, really. Is that what you want to do?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I think so. I don't know.
So
sounds okay
Mindy
to me.
Mindy Smith Hurricane. I'm going to look at that picture of Mindy Smith up there.
Are you going to leave that up?
No, I don't have to.
Inspiration.
She'll probably make me nervous.
I need a hug. there's no sign of you anywhere. No, there's no sign of you anywhere.
Oh, that did not feel good, man. I hope you liked that, Gary. I should have practiced. Felt much, much higher than I was expecting it to be.
Maybe we do it down then, but I mean, that wouldn't be what your capo meant.
anything else on there? Is Joey coming through with us? No. Joey. Hey, Joey.
Hey, Joey.
Thank you, Gary and Joey.
Thank you, Gary.
Thank you, Gary. That is so sweet. I did play Hurricane. We just did that.
Where do you see that?
LV's asking if we played Hurricane.
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing, babe?
We can do Into the Sun.
You just...
I don't pick something then.
Sure.
Pick something, man. You never pick anything. Gonna keep making you sing if you don't pick one.
It's fine. I'd rather sing than have to play well on the guitar, but this does mean I have to play well on the guitar, doesn't it?
We're stepping up the ante now since you keep refusing to pick. Now you have to sing and play guitar.
Love is love. Thanks, Joey. You know what? We started trying to learn Love is Love without music in front of us. I don't think I'm going to do that.
Oh, someone request that? Okay, we got that.
Joey did.
That?
Okay. Oh, you want to do that instead of Into the Sun?
Yeah, well, I didn't put it on the list yet, so I might as well do.
Yeah. Okay.
That one first. But then, if we don't have more, then we'll be doing it.
Okay. Actually...
You have your warning.
I'm thinking about just quickly writing down the chords in that. No, I can't. I was trying to just do the chords in my head. And I was like, wait, no, this is not going to work at all.
C, F, C?
Yeah, except it doesn't start on C, F, C. Hold on, guys, I gotta turn my page turner on. I forgot to. Did that turn it on? Clunk. Sorry about the clunk, you guys.
Clunk. It's okay, it was just your head.
Yeah, just my head, no big deal. It was actually the...
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Safety first, got your... Safety headphones on.
This can't go here. Okay.
Well, I really can't go there either, but okay.
It can't?
Well, not when I get my guitar back out.
So fast, but my mama, she was scared, 'cause we never signed the papers to confirm the love we shared. So we drove to Colorado try to tell me that my friends can't do the same. Only one man and one woman can feel love's burning flame. Well, I sure don't understand where this feeling came to be. Why should we put restrictions on what love was meant to be? Love is love. Love, and when you fall, love is love, and that is all. People try to tell us they know something about love. But love was given to us by the big man up above. So I'm very sure I know their definitions are all wrong. And that's the simple reason that we had to write this song. Love is love. Love, and when you fall, love is love, and that is all. Love is love.
Love is love.
No matter who,
no matter who
you choose to give,
give it to who you want.
Your love to. Love is love.
That's all. Just imagining a world where love was the emotion that most people were using to drive themselves and others. Thanks for those claps and rainbow hearts.
Paige Turner, Ike's sister.
Hey, Mal of America. So Mal of America, you guys who were here when we started, this is Mallory's band, Modern Drugs. We went to a birthday party for Mallory yesterday. It was her birthday. So please wish her a belated happy birthday. And this is her band. And you can follow them on Facebook if someone puts in the command.
The shirt she is wearing is the band, to clarify.
Yes,
we're not her band. The shirt she's wearing.
We aren't her band.
I believe is what she's talking about.
We are not her band. She is in a band. It is called Modern Drugs. I am wearing her shirt.
Yes.
Which I got last night.
And you
too
can get a
shirt.
Should move the guitar a second so people can see the rest of the sweet design.
Wait.
You have to move the guitar.
The guitar or the...
The guitar. And the mic, but...
There you go. And Mallory also designed this shirt. Mallory and Dylan have a design company, a branding company called Before Brand. And I think your website is beforebrand.com. Is that right? Right? Hopefully I'm not sending them to something else. So for all your marketing needs, motion graphics and stuffs, hit them up for some work. Do we have something we're supposed to be doing?
Oh. Next star?
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Okay. He's probably thinking of the Radiohead version, though, so I could just sing with you playing guitar.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
I mean, you can certainly do that.
It's totally the scary guitar chords that...
Aren't you playing, like, mostly just leads? You can just chill and play lead stuff, right? I mean...
Yeah, that's all I'm gonna do.
You're in some like a...
Hey, Dabbler.
Hey, Dabbler.
Welcome in.
Gary will take any version. You ready?
The devil chord? No, I don't know, actually. Oh, scary chords. For me, this F sharp minor is a little concerning. But I think I was better once I realized I could just play. I could play some pans around here. Oh my god, Dead Side Blues is here. Oh. My jacket's right over there. I'm wearing my friend's band t-shirt tonight, DSB. Thank you for that shout out.
Hey man,
out,
thanks
LV.
For coming to hang out.
You guys, he is so good. Go follow Dead Side Blues and Gary Lucas. Oh man, I'm really nervous now. Okay, I need to tell you, this is the Black Star, the Gillian Welch cover, where I play Dave and Gil at the same time. Neither one. Yeah, I'm scared is what I'm saying, but we're gonna just power through.
We're gonna get through it. It'll be great. They're gonna love it. I'm gonna love it, they're gonna love it. You're probably gonna freak out, but it's gonna be great, regardless.
Play me some chords. Thank you. Guys, that was so scary.
That was pretty good, honey. I'd say the weakest part of my harmonies, right, as usual. That was good. Good job.
Oh, thanks, Lily. Thank you for those claps, you guys. Wow. We have a lot of big names in here right now. Did we get a shout out for Lady Hazel? She is an amazing banjo player, and we don't get much banjo on Twitch, so go check her out. She also plays a lot of bluegrassy country, this Americana folky stuff like we do. A lot of overlap on the list. Oh man, TSB, you're killing me, man. You guys.
Whew. This is great.
And Mama Wolf, welcome in. We are doing pretty well. Can we also get a shout out for Mama Wolf? Are you still, I think I've seen you on, but you've been maybe playing a game?
This apparently is not in here.
I guess Hazel's also playing a game. Oh, you played music last. Hey, Zion. And Bob, hey, welcome in, Bob. You guys, Bob is here, and we're gonna be doing a fundraiser stream for Bob next Sunday, and maybe a couple nights during the week. So please come back next Sunday when we'll have all the cool stuff ready. Bob just had some health issues, and he's feeling a lot better, but we need to help him out so he can keep making music. And so we hope that you'll come back next week and help us support Bob. And also, I forgot to say that he's an amazing streamer. And that's how we know Bob, even though he lives very close to us. And someday we hope to be able to hang out in real life with Bob. Right, Thea Woods. That was the other one I could think of. Mm-hmm. Oh, Mallory, I'm gonna have to. Could you send that to me as a text? I want to put that on our about page, our first testimonial.
That'd be great.
That's awesome. Yeah, Zion, I hope we can all come over to Iceland. Whoa. And see you sometime too. Wait, what? What? Tucky Wucky, are you going? What are you doing?
Tucky Wucky just gave out 10s to you once. So.
Oh, whoa. Nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah, I really need to fix the lights because I don't think it works for gift subs. Thank you, Tucky Wucky. That's awesome. Super appreciated. If the lights were working, this is what
they
should have
done. Thank you so much, Tucky Wucky. Yeah, I guess our lights are still not working.
Well, I think it only works if there's like maybe a direct sub. I don't know. There's too many different hooks and callbacks to.
There's our sub lights, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, do we have some songs on the list now?
Oh, yeah. Give me so high.
Black Star. Okay, yeah.
You have to sync again. It was not in there either.
Oh, okay. What? I thought we'd done that on stream before.
You would think so. Maybe we did it from a different...
Oh, hey, we did this song. Mallory, you sang this at Hootenanny one time, right? Thanks for that text. Oh, oops, wrong thing, no. Yeah, we played. We were Mallory's backing band that night. We have been Mallory's backing band.
Yeah, we have actually.
Before. We also did. There's a video out there of us backing her for that Bright Eyes song, First Day of My Life. She is an excellent singer. Wait, really? What'd we do on stage the night that?
Was that Christy, maybe? Not
no, we meant to do it with Christy, but I think we did it. We had practiced it to do with Christy, and then
Yeah, we did something with you on stage.
We did, Mallory.
Yeah, I don't know what else it would have been. It must have been that.
It had to be you.
Yeah.
We had practiced it for Christy to sing, and then, like, you happened to go with us the next time, and so we did it with you first.
Maybe we all had too much liquid
courage. Oh, 16 tons? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Or it could. I thought we did more than one. I thought we did that first, and then you were like, I think we should do this, too. Or maybe I said that. Probably me.
I'm pretty sure I slinked off. I'm like, yeah, I don't know these songs. See you guys. Good luck. You guys stayed up there forever.
Okay. Hold on. What is this? Okay. Miss Ohio. I should be able to find it now.
Mm-hmm. Gonna see if this is the right key quick.
I'm guessing it's...
Yep.
Yeah, we used to have a few whiskeys before we went up in those days, so that's probably what happened.
Running around with the red top down.
Who's here? Orbiter Guitars here? That's awesome. And the Waxbirds, you came back. Awesome. Okay, we got a shout out.
Oh,
for
we
the
apparently
Waxbirds.
Started a hype train somewhere back
whoa,
there.
Whoa, oh my gosh.
There was all kinds of things.
Oh my goodness.
Deadside Blue,
all
subscribed.
I forgot all the things.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, you guys. Thank you so much for all of
Lady
the awesomeness.
Hazel cheered 100 bits.
We have not been doing our train
thank you.
Song. Should we do a
and
quick
that apparently
train
started
song?
Hype train.
And as soon as we get done with that.
And then Gary gifted a sub. Thank you, Gary.
Thank you, Gary. I want to give some extra specialty shout out things again because a lot of cool people are here and you need to know about it. You all need to know about each other because you're all amazing.
Mm-hmm. This is just train song?
Mm-hmm. Oh, four. This is our train song. Well, it's Watch House's train song.
False start. Slow down. Chill. I never did have that fast train take me down the line. Smell the smoke from the hot coal as the engine fired. If I could ask that engineer for one more mile, then I'll go. Just let the whistle wail, take it in slow. Take me back to the railroad tracks and sounds inside my mind. The rusty wheels, steel rails, steel wine. I could hop that 909 and go back in time some time ago. Just let the whistle wail, take it in slow. Park my horse and buggy by some old lazy creek. I'll take my car to the graveyard and dig a hole real deep. I'll holler, rest in peace and weep. Lay track on every street. Just let the whistle wail and give the rail my soul to keep. Mr. Engineer, just one more mile, then I'll go. Let the whistle wail, take it in slow. Just let the whistle wail, and take it in slow.
Hey guys, we took it in slow. Oh, love is love.
Oh, apparently they kept the hype train going.
You guys, I don't think we have any more train songs.
Sure we do. We got the one other train song.
Okay, yeah, we do. Thank you for those claps, you guys. Oh my gosh. We're going to do the pirate ship train song, which is not called that. Oh, I got it now. Not that one. Lonesome whistle.
Huh?
Did you put lonely whistle?
Oh, whoops.
That's great.
I still found it.
Little mandolin here. You guys, please put some songs in the song list. So after we get done shouting out all you awesome people, we can have something to play.
Okay, where are you on? Five?
Yes. a C chord look like?
That's a great question. I don't know.
You're not playing a C chord, so what do you care?
What's the intro to it?
That's
it.
Lies out on the railroad, all lies out on the sea. All these means to travel, darling, mean nothing once your soul has been set free. So hear that lonesome whistle blowing in the shadows. Winds are high, and the tides are flowing. High balls rolling down the rail.
Missing that walkie downy chord.
Yeah, I'm like, I keep forgetting something here, but I don't know what it is.
Okay, we gotta go back here. I don't know who's still here because I wasn't paying any attention.
Tucky Wucky with five more.
What? Tucky Wucky?
Tier one.
Oh my goodness.
Gary with the one to Zion. I think that was the. Maybe Hazel. Okay, that's our blues. I think that we're back to where we were.
Yep.
Okay. Cool. All right. So, Tucky Wucky started this whole thing with 10 gift subs. That's so crazy. And then I wanted to, some people came in. The Waxbirds came in. The Waxbirds are a duo from New Zealand. And so it's morning for them right now. And we are so happy that you came to hang out with us this morning, or tomorrow morning. You're hanging out with us tomorrow morning. Then Deadside Blues subscribed. And Deadside Blues is another streamer. If anyone here isn't already following him, he is an amazing guitarist and vocalist. He's a loop artist, and he has probably the best original song that I've ever heard from a Twitch person. So go check him out, and also check out his video for that song on YouTube. And then the Lady Hazel, also a streamer who is an amazing banjo player. She gave 100 bits. You should go follow her for more good twangy, happy yet sad music. You know how banjos are, right? I love a good banjo. And then we got Bob Blaho, who I wanted to shout out that Bob is here. Bob's feeling better. Bob has had some health issues, and we're going to help him out with those starting this coming week. I think we're starting on Tuesday. I can't remember who all is involved. I do know Harley Hutchinson, KR Acoustic, help me out, guys. I think actually, I saw that Scott Watson had joined that server and Dragonfly Sky Music, so they're probably doing some streams. I can't remember who else I saw, but go check out all those people. Look for a Bob Blaho tag. I think it's called, man, it's so cool. He has ice cream emotes, and it's called Music is Love, I think, is the name of the campaign. So look for that on people's Twitch streams in the coming week so that we can help out Bob. Gary Love gifted a tier one sub to Zion. Thank you for that, Gary. Orbiter Guitars is here, and he streams guitar building or luthier work. So do you say that? Did I make that a French word when it isn't luthier? Oh God. These are words I don't say out loud to people. I just type them. Anyway, he builds guitars and fixes guitars and streams that. It's really cool. Continuing. Got some emotes from people I love. Thank you guys for that. And hopefully Dan's going to be back pretty soon. And some claps. Oh, thanks so much, you guys. And then, okay. Whew, sorry. I hope I didn't miss anything in there. It looked like we were finishing up that song. And then Tucky Wucky gave some more subs. It's hard to, like, I'm going through here and, like, reading the names of people that got subs. So I'm, like, getting ready to thank them. I'm like, nope. Tucky Wucky gets credit for all of that awesomeness. Oh, Zion. He has a mod love. We have the best mods. I'll talk about that a little bit while Dan's not here, because there's really nothing for me to do while Dan's not here. Our mods are the best, the absolute best. Heidi Joy is my daughter, and she is usually babysitting now. She's helping my parents watch Twitch tonight, and usually feeding some chickens and stuff during the stream.
She's got a different mod job.
Yeah, she's moderating my parents. Jonah Music, who has gone to bed, but he's still hanging out in our chat here and hopefully drifted off to sleep by now. LV is here. He also streams. He should shout himself out. He streams Warframe, which is a game that's really pretty awesome. You should go check him out. We got Deadside Blues. I think I already said that. He's an amazing streamer. Gary. And then What's Her Name 62 It's Mama Wolf. She streams music and chatting. And Waxbirds, again, are a couple from New Zealand. They're amazing musicians. He plays guitar and she sings, and then he does harmonies from the pieces I've seen. That's what happens there. Okay, did I miss anyone? Because I've just been like going through this chat. So if I missed you, please raise your hand and let us know.
Yeah, this one might be a little rough. I can't remember the last time we've done this.
Oh. Wow.
Are we going to do the fake harmonies
now?
No.
You were doing the real thing.
Okay.
I'm not doing falsetto.
I don't know what that means then. I guess we'll figure it out as we go.
We'll figure it out. Who ordered this? I can't read it.
Waxbirds.
Okay. Do you know this song, Waxbirds? If no one knows how it's really supposed to go. Is this not in our... Wait, am I just...
It's in there. Tone 1 is free.
It doesn't start with T?
Just search for no one. I don't know why it doesn't.
No one as two words? Or...
Yeah.
Okay. It's till with two L's.
So you're probably capo 2 with C. Okay. That'll be okay. let's see.
Even if you
have anything past that. That's the end of the song.
Well, it's supposed to end there, but I forget what it...
you call him Molly.
Better than I expected it to go.
That was, it was pretty good, dude. There were some parts there that I was like, ooh, nice.
I knew like the first...
Oh, the TIE Fighter in all its glory while Dan plays violin. Thank you for those claps, you guys. I'm glad that you
thanks for
like
the claps.
That.
And thanks for all the requests. It's fun playing a bunch of the ones that we actually did spend a lot of time on that when we first probably had to listen, never played it. But
we used to play on Facebook before we were on Twitch. And when we played on Facebook, we had a set list and we didn't, like, nobody requested anything. There was no song list or anything.
Yeah, very different format.
So we did try to actually learn the songs that we were going to be playing each week. This is hard because there are just so many on our list that we can't possibly get to them all, even every month. So
yeah,
it's always kind of a new surprise.
Still fun to play, though.
Every week.
What do we got next? Oh, Hurt? Okay.
Are you going to... You tried to play piano last time. I don't know if...
Oh.
I probably screwed everything up so much that I should just not try to... I don't know.
Didn't I just do it on the chorus, though? Like, I feel like I did.
Yeah. So I, like, take over the guitar on the...
Yeah.
Did I do it here?
We can do it however, though. Like, we don't have to do that.
Have a nice lurk, Mama Wolf. Nice sleep then, Mama Wolf. I hope that I hope we can give you some soft lullaby background music. Oh, that's right.
How did you think it would?
I forget. I knew there was a reason why it was like, oh man, now I have to figure out where to come in. I'm just coming in. You're just going to have to deal with it. I'm just going to do what feels right. Sorry. I forgot the rule now of when I'm supposed to do it. I hurt my...
Oops, sorry. I messed
would
up that
be,
time.
Would
yeah,
that be
you did
what
it right.
I would do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but you played the right chord.
How many of those would I do? You just do one of those before I start?
Yeah, we can just do that. Okay. That's simplest.
The only thing that's
Actually on that. Yeah, I think it just actually ends on that last A minor in there.
What's that for? Bob, I hope you like that. I hope you're still here. I feel like we're lollygagging and not getting people's songs very quickly tonight. Sorry about that. Thank you for those claps, you guys.
Thanks, everybody.
I'm glad that you liked that. It felt a little weird for me. I'm never comfortable doing anything.
Anything.
I'm never comfortable doing anything, but I'm least comfortable playing rhythm guitar. Of all the things.
I'm just never comfortable.
The only thing that would be worse is having to dance while playing rhythm guitar, which is what precludes me from being in a rock band. Both of those things. And we have a request for Sion. Sion. Is that how you say that? Sion? Her name is S-A-E-U-N-N, whatever that A-E thing is called when they squash them together.
Oh.
Which is a very common name.
What do we do this capo one?
I think it's so beautiful. Sorry, yeah, probably. Is that lower than it says to you?
Yes. We'll capo one in a different key than the actual one, but yeah, I think it's where we do it. If you have a numpad on your keyboard, you can usually also do the, I don't know what the code is for AE though, for that thing.
It's a beautiful name. A beautiful name, and it's pretty close to my middle name too. I'm having trouble remembering.
I'm at the intro. It's just like the.
Mm-hmm.
she put him out. Like the burning of a midnight cigarette, she broke his heart. He spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away, a little at a time, but he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind. Until the night, he put that bottle to his head and pulled the trigger, and finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger. Strength he had to get up off his knees. They found him with his face down in the pillow. The note that said, I'll love her till I die. And when we buried him beneath the willow, sang a whiskey lullaby. La 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 la.
Rumors flew, but nobody knew how much she blamed herself. For years and years, she tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank her pain away a little at a time, but she never drunk enough to get him off her mind. Until the night, she put that bottle to her head and pulled the trigger, and finally drank away his memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger. She had to get up off her knees. Found her with her face down in the pillow, clinging to his picture for dear life. Laid her next to him beneath the willow, sang a whiskey lullaby. La 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 la.
I supposed to sing on that, on your verse?
I couldn't remember that either.
Like I couldn't remember I didn't, but I think maybe I'm supposed to. But I don't, maybe not. I don't know.
I don't know. We'll have to listen. We'll have to revisit that one. Thank you for the claps. And Deanne, welcome in. Deanne is like...
Hey, Deanne.
Twitch. Deanne and Zion are both kind of royalty on Twitch as far as being mods and really supporting a lot of streamers. So they're both amazing people that don't stream themselves, but are very, very helpful to all of us and all of us streamers.
You see, she resubscribed.
Oh,
with
thank
a comment,
you.
Just need to stop by and prove I'm still alive.
Oh, I had actually started to worry about you a little. I hadn't gotten to the point where I was going into streams asking, but I was getting there. I was close. I'm very glad that you're okay. And I'm glad that you came to hang out with us. And thank you so much for that resub. What do we got next? Michigan.
A song we actually kind of know.
Ooh.
Although we'll probably mess it up now. That.
Now that you said that. Uh-huh. Thanks a lot, honey.
All right, this was also one we don't know at all?
Yeah, we don't know this song at all.
Well, it's one of those that, I forget, do you use the music on this these days?
One of your dudes. Oh, okay. I hope your dude is okay.
Mm.
Would you ask me?
I don't know.
Okay.
Nothing important.
Okay. Oh, cool. Oh. Hazel requested this. Yeah, I think that Deanne usually is the one that requests this song. Okay.
Oops. I'll start. I'm gonna. Forgot that reverb. I really need to get a foot thing attached to the reverb, so I don't have to reach over anymore. Unannounced like you expected.
down brake lights, Motown records, and all that's left is a blind reflection. But you know what's coming.
So when she calls, don't send her my way. When it hurts the most, it's the right thing. Michigan's in the rear view now. Keep your hands where I can see you.
Right to the very end, second to last chord.
Is Barry Copeland here? Barry.
Second to last chord.
Barry. Do we get you a shout out? Barry is awesome. Barry is a streamer from Scotland. And we are in the process of learning one of his songs, which you can only see if you watch his videos back or watch him live, because it doesn't exist on... it doesn't exist on Spotify. He has an album on there, but that's not on that album. So we heard him play this and really liked it, and so he actually made me a video of him playing it. So we've been working on that, and hopefully have it ready next week. And I hope you didn't come just to hear it, because then I would feel very bad that you stayed up super late. But I can come pretty close to promising it would be ready next week. Thank you so much for coming, Deadside Blues. Guys, if you haven't followed Deadside Blues, go follow him. He is so amazing. He's from Denmark and has just amazing original songs and does excellent covers as well. You can't go wrong with that. And thank you. Thanks for saying those lovely things.
Thanks so much, man. And thank you so much for coming and
much
hanging out.
Much love to you as well. So I'm just making sure we got shout outs for everybody that needed them, although I know that our mods are amazing. And are on top of that. I have no idea what time it is.
It's only like a little after six, quarter after six.
Okay.
you're going to get to out John Bon Jovi for
John
this
Bon
one.
John Bon Jovi? Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, and I forgot to say, I saw Waltzy come in.
Oh, Waltzy Tunes.
DM requested this for Waltzy Tunes. Let me make sure is he still here? Oh, yeah, there he is. Okay.
There he is.
He's VIP, so I didn't see him in the way. I do really like this song, though. So, that's cool.
It.
I don't know what we do, so hold on. I need a second.
I'm sure I remember what I play, because it's weird. Slide it that way a tiny bit. Your instrument mic. Slide to the left. There you go.
Yep. More?
Nope, that was good already. That's good.
No, I mean you want more banjo?
Yes. So does everybody else, I'm pretty sure. For sure everybody in chat will back me up that we would like to hear the banjo.
Told them that we were doing your song and that that you sent us a video and that we've been working on it and we don't have it ready this week yet. I could probably sing it this week, but I don't know if we'd want to. We haven't arranged stuff yet. So we'll try to have it ready for, I said we will have it ready for next week. So barring an emergency, we will have it ready for next week. Okay, here's Misty at camp.
Gone and all of the rest.
falls to the side. I sit alone in an empty house, writing notes while I'm thinking about the few folks I didn't let down. Walking 10 miles high. Ooh. I step off, see if I can fly.
Could have been much worse. High praise.
Oh man, you guys. We do not have enough hours in the week to practice all these instruments that we barely are hanging on by the skin of our teeth with. But it is very rewarding. Mm-hmm. I will say that. It is... I don't honestly know what we would do with ourselves if we didn't have music and you guys coming and hanging out with us every week. We love that so much. Do we have any more requests? Deanne, I need you to pick more songs. Till then, though, it...
Could do maybe later? I don't know.
Ooh, yeah, let's do that. So turn off the... I am going to do my little cheat sheet, though. This is a song that... guys, it reminds me that I haven't seen Coach Shipley in a little while. But Coach Shipley requested that we learn this song.
I feel like it was, a couple weeks ago that he was here when we did it for him?
Yeah, it's been since then that I haven't seen... what I mean is, like... A lot of these people go to like all the
and other channels and stuff.
All the people that I go they also watch, and mm-hmm. so like I notice when they're gone. But I'm guessing he's got some coaching stuff to do right now or whatever. But he asked us to watch or to learn this, and then we ended up really loving the song a lot, so we love doing it. But he's friends with Dan Navarro, who is the half of Loan and Navarro. And so he posted it on Dan's Facebook and put a little video of us there. So it was pretty cool. We felt kind of famous.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try that again.
Oh, I know what I'm doing. I'm playing the wrong chords. Okay, I got it now. I should not have put these chords up here. I shouldn't have done it. I have this, okay guys, I have this cheat sheet, which is just the chords written out, but not, like, the chord it starts on is not the chord. I didn't write the whole, I just wrote the verse and the chorus. So I screwed up by playing the verse during this part. Anyway. I'm not gonna think about it anymore. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Think the truth will sink in slowly, but I don't wanna hear it right now. Maybe later I'll believe we were never meant to be. Maybe later we'll say it's all for the better. If I ever see you again, well, I just might be stronger by then. But God, I don't know when. Maybe later. All the points I tried to make turned out to be my worst mistakes. Still keeping score even when the game was over. I suppose someday I'll learn, but I don't wanna do it right now. Maybe later I'll believe we were never meant to be. Maybe later we'll say it's all for the better. If I ever see you again, oh, I just might be stronger by then. But God, I don't know when. Maybe later. Someday I'll learn, but I don't wanna do it right now. Maybe later I'll believe we were never meant to be. Maybe later we'll say it's all for the better. I just might be stronger by then, but God, I don't know when. Maybe later. If I ever see you again, I just might be stronger by then, but God, I don't know.
Acceptable.
All right. Yeah.
Not too bad.
Headache, backache. Sorry to hear that, LV. Did you have an injury or have you been sick? Tucky Wucky, thank you so much for being here tonight and for helping out and for all those gift subs. You are amazing. You're going to the airport.
Oh, airport in 5 hours. Good luck.
Well, okay, set 2 alarms. We love you and thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. And I hope that you have safe travels.
Mm-hmm.
I think that we are going to, two more songs of some, because we have one more to the Sammy song to do, and then all the last goodbyes and all that stuff. So we can have, 2 more requests if you guys want to. And we'll just play something right now. I don't know what, but... and then after, if there aren't any other requests, we'll just play some songs that we want to play. And Alfie, I feel so bad.
Yeah, pain's a...
golden calf. Yeah, pain
big
sucks.
Big pain.
Golden calf, huh?
I play electric on that?
Golden calf? Uh-huh. Pretty sure you play acoustic, right? Because I play mandolin.
Oh.
Right?
Unless we changed it.
Okay. I'm game for whatever. Frustration songs. awesome. There is a video for that on our YouTube channel if you would like to go check that out. The link is right down there. Unless you're on a phone, then I have no idea. Thank you for those claps. So most likely tomorrow night, New Zealand time. Okay. So I feel like, so some mornings I get up and I feel like you're probably in the same time zone as Australia. And Aaron Shea is usually on like right when I am starting work about 7 a.m. Oh, 8 a.m. UK time. Ooh, okay. So that's like 2 a.m. for me then. They must be streaming like super, super late for me to catch them.
Yeah, I forget what.
Because if you guys are on at 2 a.m., we could try to do it like on a Friday night and catch you like when I didn't have to be up the next morning. You know, like stay up late and watch you instead of, or take a nap early.
Other GMT plus 12. Whew.
GMT.
We're like minus 5 or something, I think.
Oh, there's some website I am on where I can like put in everybody's time zone and see what time it is. But I think I caught you like the other day. I saw that you had been on, and I was like, man, that was the middle of the night. Oh. Oh, 2 hours in front of Australia. Oh, okay. I will, I'll put New Zealand in there then and see if I can, but I don't know, do you guys, I feel like you had VODs up of the entire thing so far. So if you leave those, I'll definitely go back and watch them. And yeah, maybe some night, sometimes I'm up in the middle of the night, just for no reason, and I might just pop in and hang out in your chat. Are we doing Arthel's Waltz?
No.
Oh, okay.
I was just messing around. I mean, I guess we could, but.
Yeah, so we're gonna do two more songs. And then say our goodbyes, and we're gonna go raid someone awesome.
Well, I do.
Yeah, sure.
Play some mandolin. Mm-hmm. Play some mandolin.
Might as well do all the instruments mm-hmm. in one night. Mm-hmm. I think that is, we did electric, right? Did we?
We
did Bonnie Doon.
We'd also have to do and I'm the Geek song so you can play tambourine. Oh.
But. Okay, here. Oh, no, it's gone. Down there. I was gonna just go.
We haven't had any harmonica tonight, but
right,
yeah.
Right.
Anyways, lots of instruments though. Oh, I got that to list.
You don't.
What is this song called?
There
was a time.
LV, could you also add Of Which There Is No Like, which is our ending song, a pre-raid. Okay.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
never as angry as I've ever been. There was a time when I called you. There was a time when I called you mine. This old house is cold and empty. Even these old walls have been. I lay down, you're not with me. Waking up just sinks it in. There was a time when I called you. There was a time when I called you mine. There's no gold on either side of the Mississippi. No silver in this world left to find. Precious metal, precious memories. Slip away from your finger in your mind.
I tried to hit the notes without modulating up into them. Ooh, what's this? What's this orange? Oh, Hammond. I think I actually have some emotes. I have a gift sub for that person.
Yes, all Mandel and Orange songs are now Watch House because they changed their name
a couple months, a few months back.
Yep.
Forget how long ago.
It's been a while, but it took us a long time to change them.
We only just recently changed them ourselves because it was a hard change, gotta say. It's very weird still. Yeah,
it's weird to call them that, but we also don't want to be those weird dinosaur people that are like, I don't care if you change your name, you're still going to be Mandel and Orange to us. Because we do care. And I always did feel... I always did feel like when I... told people that I thought they'd like Mandel and Orange, they were like, I mean, they have a pun for a name, so how?
I love pun band names.
I love pun band names and puns, but a lot of people have a deep...
I was very sad when my first band that was initially named Ladies and Gentlemen for the stupid joke of Ladies and Gentlemen, Ladies and Gentlemen, and they're like, wait, who's the band? Well, it's Ladies and Gentlemen, Ladies and Gentlemen. Anyways, that was my favorite band name. It was so stupid. Didn't last long. I think after that we were Le Sabre, like named after a car, I guess. I'm not sure.
Guys. Weird dinosaur people. That's right. Hey. All right, we're going to do this last song, and we're going to go raid somebody. Let's think about who we're going to raid, guys, while we're doing this. And if you could stick around for that, that would be amazing.
Mm-hmm.
If you could just stay up just a few more minutes, we'll have you in bed by 10 minutes from now.
And thanks again, everybody, for coming and hanging out.
Yes.
Very fun to be able to play some songs with some friends, hanging out and chatting. And
yeah, it's been great. And also, I would love to see some mod love emotes during this because our mods are amazing. We are so thankful to have them here taking care of our song list and keeping everybody shouted out and thanked for all the wonderful things that you guys do for us. So thanks to our mods, and thanks to everyone who's in chat right now watching us. Even if you haven't said anything, we love you. We wish you all the good things in the world, mm-hmm. and peace and safety. See you, Mallory. Good night, Lily.
Good night, Mal. Good night, Lily. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Just like the last, and those summer rains keep falling, and I'll know I'm home at last when these thoughts no longer call. Away from the arms of my darling, and into the dark, dark night, out to sea. Such jubilee, of which there is no lie. All the faces and the names pass me by in color.
Sorry.
We dance among the blameless. Our only friends in love. Of my darling, and out in the dark, dark night, out to sea, such jubilee, of which there is no light. Star. one by one is overcome by the pale blue light of dawn. Hold me tight tonight, my darling. And out of the dark, night, on the sea, such jubilee, of which there is no lie.
You guys. This has been so much fun. Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. Did anyone have any raid suggestions?
See who's even on. I haven't looked yet.
LV, Deanne and Elliot, Heidi Joy, Jonah Music, and Tucky Wucky are amazing mods. Thank you so much for being here tonight. I did say LV, right? Did I say it? You guys are amazing. People watching, you're amazing. We love you. We love you so, so much. I'm going to just boop on over to see who's online right now.
Since I need to go look to see who's
okay. Here. Thank you also everyone who's subbed and gifted and mm-hmm. did all the things. I think our sub raid one is sub raid, but Stream Elements probably doesn't. Oh, he does. Okay. If you are a sub, you can copy the one with the cats. If you're not a sub, whisper us and we'll give you a sub. And you can copy the other one for right now. And
weird, my Twitch on this.
LV, you know everybody. Who should we go see?
Why is my Twitch all weird? What the heck happened? Oh my, what the?
Oh, KR is live, and KR does have something fun happening tonight, and KR is always a good time. There are some other people on who I really don't know. So I'm scared. Feverish Lemons. I think, did we go to Feverish Lemons once before?
Yeah, we've watched them a few times. They're.
Do you want to go rate them? Do they have a whole bunch of people on right now? Because.
So they've got 86 at the moment. Pretty cool.
What do you guys think? Would you go raid someone with 86 people watching if you had like 14? Or would you feel like they were kind of laughing at you?
I think viewers are viewers and anybody would be happy, but you can.
All right, let's go see Feverish Lemons then, because
if you'd like to do something else,
because hopefully, Mrs. Artie Pants is cool too though. But okay, you just pick.
She's doing World of Warcraft though.
Oh, is she? Okay. Oh, she is.
Which we could do, but
let's do Feverish Lemons.
Okay. There's also Fish and Birdcage, and I has a beard or on King Corgan. But yeah, want to do Feverish Lemons?
You pick wherever you want to go, honey.
Let's do Feverish Lemons. Okay. Why not? I don't think we've ever raided them. So.
Okay, you guys, you got that raid call? I didn't, so here, let me get that. That's always me.
Wait, why are they not?
I always get there and I'm like, oh man, forgot to copy that. All right.
They're not showing up in my thing.
The? I don't know. I saw them a second ago. Did
there
they
we
go off?
Yeah, no. Okay. I got it now. There we go. All right.
All right, guys. Let's go show them some love.
Let's do this. Oh, okay. 10 viewers are ready 10? To raid.
Anybody else? Anybody else hopping on the raid train? Okay.
You all set?
Yep.
All right. Love you, everybody. Thanks for coming and hanging out again. And hopefully see y'all next week, or maybe this earlier this week if we do an extra stream or two. We'll see.
Yeah, we might do an extra stream for Bob. So just look out for us. We'll put it on the Discord if we do.
Have a good night, everybody.
Good night, y'all. Love you so much.